crossed out while you want to. Get kind of bored just sitting here all day.
Cause I do the same for you, just like I'm supposed to do. I'm yours, you're mine. If you ever feeling blue, rest assured I've been there too. We just pick up where we left off, then we toe the line. That's fine.
Good afternoon, everybody. It's Monday, July 11th. I just got off work, and I'm on vacation. We're headed to Branson, Missouri for like 3 days.
What, bro?
It's like, I think it's like 3 hours or so south of Kansas City. So, we're gonna go down there for a few days. We're staying in a hotel tonight, Tuesday night, and Wednesday night. And then we'll come back Thursday. In the evening sometime.
I think I'll tell Dad.
So we'll have about 2.5 days down there or something like that. Almost 3 days.
Are you gonna bring your swimming trunks or what?
Yeah, I'm bringing my swimming trunks. Are you?
Yes. I need to go tell Dad. Daddy?
So we're getting our stuff together. We packed our stuff last night. Most of our stuff. And then we have to, I just have to throw like toiletries and stuff in the bag here, and then that's it. And then we're gonna ready head out, and then we'll probably stop and eat once we get a couple hours into the drive. So, all right, we're gonna finish up here and then head out. So Paris doesn't want us to leave. Are you gonna miss us, Paris? We'll be back soon. We'll be back in 3 days.
Paris, kiss? What? Want a kiss? She just likes.
Are you gonna miss us?
No.
You gonna miss us? We'll be back. Jeffrey and Katie will take care of you.
Alright, so we're on our way to Branson.
Woohoo! Branson, here we come.
It's about 3.5 hours south of Kansas City. We just put it in the phone. So, excuse me. It's 4:40. We'll get there probably about 9, but we'll have to stop and eat somewhere. We'll have to eat dinner somewhere halfway, so. And I just called the hotel because I was like, oh, bless you. Bless you.
Thank you, thank you.
I was checking the email.
Thank you, thank you.
You're welcome, you're welcome. I was checking the email. And it said smoking for the room. I'm like, oh, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't even notice that when I did it, when I reserved it. So I called and she said they had a non-smoking room. She could put us in. So luckily we got a non-smoking room.
Is it building A?
She didn't say. I think it's, I'm not sure. I think it's building B. One of them, the building A was in the front by the pool. The other one's in the back, but it doesn't really matter. We'll just have to
walk. Wi-Fi was better in A than B.
I'm not sure, she didn't say what room it is, but anyway, so Ralphie's conked out back there. Mark was over there. So, yeah. So we're heading out and we should be there in about 4 hours or so. made a little stop along the way. We stopped at Osceola Cheese. It's a real famous, well, it's pretty popular around here anyways, Osceola Cheese Company. They sell all kinds of different cheeses. We had to stop and do the little pictures here.
Ralph's new cheese.
Okay.
Marco, get up there.
Finally made it to Branson, checked into our hotel room. It's like 10 o'clock. Got there a little bit later than we wanted to because we stopped to Walmart because Ralphie was sneezing and his ear hurt, so we got him some allergy medicine and some baby oil put in his ear with a cotton. Cotton ball, because the doctor said to do that because he gets wax built up in his ears really bad sometimes. Then we had to stop at the cheese place.
And I felt so bad because we were like 45 minutes from anywhere to get anything to give him relief. And I felt so bad and he was crying. But he was a big guy and he held through it.
Yeah, and then we stopped at the cheese place. Then we had to stop and eat. And then we finally got here. So here's a little hotel or
tour.
It's just a little hotel room, nothing special. Got two.
Special just for a few nights.
Yeah, we won't be here much, so just needed some beds.
You just sleep in here.
And then I got my candle already. Had to bring a candle with me, of course.
No, what's better to sleep
in? Spice pomegranate cider. Just lit that up a minute ago. The TV. Refrigerator. Microwave. The sink. And the bathroom. Gotta use the bathroom?
Yeah.
Alright. So that's it. They have a pool out there and they have a little playground too for the kids, so that's kind of cool. So, boys get bored, they can go over there and play in the playground. And we got a little, where's all that stuff, Marco?
What?
The little brochures.
Oh yeah,
we got a brochures. Whole big old pile full of things we can figure out what we're gonna do. We have some things in mind, but we don't know for sure exactly what. So we're gonna look at all those and decide what we wanna do for the next 3 days.
Better than you, you're not great. Sorry. Well, it's touching my hair. 7th Street. Circus, here I come. I did not know how that got on there.
I was just seeing what he would say.
Good morning, everybody. It's Tuesday morning, July 12th. Holy cow. This is our first full day in Branson, and we just left breakfast. I forgot to vlog when we first woke up. We just had breakfast at the hotel, and now we're gonna go head out. It's rainy outside though, but it's supposed to clear up in a few hours, but we're gonna do some stuff inside. There's the, look, we're in Hollywood. We came to Hollywood real quick.
West 76 Country Boulevard.
Look at that big old gorilla on that building. We gotta get out of here.
It looks so realistic.
Actually, that's just the Hollywood Wax Museum. We could do that real quick since they're right here.
I mean, it don't matter.
It's really cool. Never been in Hollywood. I've been to California. I've been in the Hollywood Wax Museum. It's pretty cool. They look really like the real people.
That's creepy.
It is kind of creepy, but it's fun.
But we'll never get
see
locked
that
here.
They got all kinds of stuff down the strip. Even got palm trees, make it look like Hollywood. So, in case you don't know, Branson, Missouri is, like I said, it's about 3.5 hours south of Kansas City, Missouri, where we live. And it's just like they have a lot of shows and different things. Kind of like a little mixture of like Vegas and California and just different stuff. A lot of people come here and stuff for vacations and things like that. So,
look at that thing.
We have to do a bunch of different stuff today. We got to figure out what we're going to do. So, we'll stop here.
Look at
first.
That cool wall.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Turn right on Jimmy Street.
You gonna climb on that?
Alright, so we decided to come into the Hollywood Wax Museum. Check it out. I've been to the one in California and it's pretty cool, so we'll see how this one is.
down to you. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise. Its five-year mission to explore strange
regions. Elf ears.
To boldly go where no man has gone before.
Thank you.
So we left the Wax Museum. That was really cool. We enjoyed that. Now we're at a place called the Butterfly Palace. Brad's been here before. He said it's really cool. I remember seeing pictures. A bunch of different kinds of butterflies in there. And look at the view back here.
Yeah, get over here, genius.
Got a really cool view up here. There's that Ferris wheel way over there. So we're in the mirror maze now. They have a mirror maze. Okay, so we're inside the Butterfly Palace now with all the butterflies. We have a, there's one right there. They're flying like all over the place. Ralphie has a little flower that they gave us that attract the bird, or the butterflies.
Hold real still. Alright, so
they made it to Mickey D's.
We're going to Mickey D's for lunch. We're just having something cheap for lunch today. And then I don't know if we'll do the ducks next or if we'll go do the train ride next. But we'll see. what we're gonna do. Not for sure what we're gonna do yet. Okay guys, so now we're going on the Branson Scenic Railway. And I want you to see what my lovely husband did to me. See my pants? There's tea all over them. Yep, he spilt tea on me. Tea stains. And these are the only second time I wore these shorts.
I was breaking them in for you.
Yeah, that's kind of rude.
I'm gonna break him in. When we lose him, when we stop up here on this train and it goes to take off, we're all gonna run, get on, and leave him behind. See what he thinks of that. Ralphie, don't.
It looks like that one that you want.
Sitting down below.
They're up. See? You can see down.
There's the duck.
Yep.
There's the dirty old duck.
Yes, probably.
Oh, you missed it.
Foot where Ralphie's at. Hey, don't be running and jumping in. Parker's over there making friends already.
Mommy, look,
right there, there's Marco. He makes friends in 1.2 seconds. It only takes him 2 seconds to make friends.
Daddy, I want to get in the big pool now.
Okay, hold on.
So, we are trying to figure out some place to eat for dinner. Look at all the traffic
on the strip here. I saw the traffic going, I don't know what direction is that. Is that north?
Yes.
I think it's north. Actually, it's starting to pile up going south too.
So, we don't know exactly what we should eat. We're just trying to pick a place. There's Olive Garden. We don't really want to go to Olive Garden. We have one of those back home.
No, we don't have that one.
You've been down here. What's good to eat? You don't remember?
Well, I told you to pick.
Well, I've never been down here, so I don't know.
I haven't ate anywhere I don't like here.
Try to decide here in a minute. All right, so we finally decided. We're eating at Botana's Premier Mexican. We'll see how they are.
We don't know this time.
Cold beer and margaritas. So we got our drinks and our chips. I ordered a beer, the 32 ounce. I didn't realize it was that big. That thing's huge. Marco and Ralphie got horchatas. They said they're really good. Brad got a solo beer. It's a really good Mexican beer. And we're just getting ready to order here. And the chips and the salsa is really good. Alright, we got our food. And I got enchiladas de something. I don't remember the name. It was some Spanish name. It's got enchiladas with a certain kind of cheese on there. And I can't remember the name of the cheese that's got inside there and on there. And there's chicken in the middle also. Lettuce, guac, and stuff. And it's got chicken breast. And it's got potatoes. Marco got the... some kind of grande nachos or something like
not
that.
Grande
Fiesta,
nacho.
Fiesta nachos.
Yeah.
Brad got, what was it again?
I forget. Some kind of taquito type of thingies.
It's really good.
And Rafi got a cheese quesadilla with french fries. So Ralphie couldn't hang with us that long day we had, wore him out. He fell asleep eating. Alright, it's the end of our first day in Branson, our first full day. We're headed to bed so we can get up tomorrow and have our second day in Branson. We're gonna do quite a bit of stuff tomorrow, hopefully. But we'll see what we're gonna do. So thanks for watching. Please comment, thumbs up, and subscribe if you're new, and we'll see you all in the next vlog. Good night.
Good night, y'all.
Good night, y'all.
Okay, so now we're headed to White Barn. Check and see if they got those fall preview candles in.
Oh, brother.
Here. Marco's so happy. He loves coming to Bath & Body Works with me. I know, we got stuff to do. We got to go to Bath & White Barn. That's on the agenda. That's the number one important thing today. That's fine.